hata 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 hata
where the maga do ya know new link and the attack
hata,
no
hata hata
bring a old chain setter new link
hata hata hata. Bless up my people, big up on the cell, man. I don't know the thing going there. I understand. You're attacking boss there, my people, giving thanks to life as usual, you know? Today's a really hot day, man. I understand, so. I don't know what you have to do. Even can't wear a vlogging shirt today, that's easy, but you understand, people. Very hot day, even though AC are burning, it's a burning same way. So, I see my fans, them. I see the viewers, I see the subscribers, a lot. You know what I mean? Big up on the cell, a lot of you all. Send me the videos them. You get me with that thing we go on in a Clarendon over in a Maypen. Yeah, man. Me see it, man. I watch them and me look on the clip them. Yeah. Talking about the same thing there with the vendors them at the market. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Where man jump up like him a movie star, like him a Zara with machete and boom in a woman face. Yeah, man. I have seen them people. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Me look upon them people. Me look upon them. See? Yeah. So, a lot of fans I expect, and me know the one hear the attacking boss talk about it, people. And yeah, me decide say, you know what? I go talk about this thing, people. You understand? And me go be truthful about the whole thing. You know what I mean? Now I go pick no side to nothing. Me just go be truthful upon the whole thing based on what me see people and based on the information that me get pertaining to this thing. See? So, in the videos, then, people, right? You can't say where there was an argument first. You see it? If you see the first video, you know. And the woman takes some something will look like phone case or something and boom boom flinging a man face or something. You understand? You can hear it in the background. Some man say, yo, the woman are going to take one knife and do this to the man. You understand? Because the man basically the, what the match I say is like the man of the trouble. You understand? Like the man are the one who do the wrongs and the man are the one who make the problem. See? Because the man's like the man for bill or something. And he now bill him appear like a sissy. See? Alright. Then after that, people. Next video coming when woman jump up like she a Zara, boom, take her two, you know the man, sorry, man jump up like him a Zara, take him tool and come so boom, blap. And a woman face then my body there, who them says a half duty police and take him strap and come so boom, and clean about three tight of the rest, you know what I mean, of the people them a run up and down and something everybody, you know, people they are grown, people are ballot, people are run for cover. Well, my viewers and subscribers, see, I'm going to be truthful about the whole thing. So based on the information that I get, people, it is said that these two people, them have this argument been going on for over a week. Yeah, over a week, you understand? And them say what the argument that come off of people, them argue over a spot. You understand? Vending spot in the market here. Basically, that doesn't even look like inside the market. That look like a outside when they look a roadside, the people. So that's how them say argument that come from. See? Mm-hmm. Yeah, now, my people. I'm going to be truthful. See? And based on the video we see first, where the lady takes up and dash in the man face. That wrong. Totally wrong. See? Because I tell me not pick no side in the paper. I go deal with the thing away. You know the attacking boss got to work. I not pick side in nothing, my people. See? Alright. She take machete. No. She take this up then boom, dash the face, boom. Argument start, argument prolong and prolong till reach a level where, you know, maybe man can't take it no more, man comes a boom, giant weapon and that's it now, people. Fly up and put chop on man. If man, maybe if they have the police then they and clean up him couple rounds, people. Yeah, that yes, this lady they are the mark right now. You understand? Yeah, and this man a charge of murder. I say maybe that be. But in the end, a lot of people never see what go on. But based on people who they did upon the scene, people, them say the woman dropped down after. You understand? She get unconscious and dropped down because she get a chop in her head and one in her face. See? My viewers and subscribers, hear me say now. Alright. You say two wrongs, can't make right. See? And you hear this, sometimes you say trouble, walk away from it. You get me, I say? And anytime you say problem, take away yourself from it, my people. Cause it could have been a different situation, you know. You know, I'm saying I'm not gonna pick no side. I say the woman, she wrong, boom, take something dash in her face. No right, not this. Man, you can't look for take no machete and go and put no own pan a woman. You're a madman. See? And a straight attack for you. See? And as a man, you know if you play that sissy role there, if you did you argue with a woman over the market spot. See? Sometimes we have a bill. Sometimes we have to have understanding. You get what I'm saying? Because basically, it won't have to basically some illegal vending out there, so enough to do. Because normally you know the inside of the market. And this not look like inside of the market area. See? So where the fuss and the fight for? What the argument for? That's it lead to where Machete a go draw them something there and cause them bag of conga along there. That's police have come and squeal out them thing. Eh? Bridget, I'm telling this man, and if you stop, this will easily get distracted by a woman. See? Yeah. It better if you want put a hold on the woman, take your hand and give her a box. Then if I say one bitch, slap her in your face and you feel like say you're a disrespect. But you are going to take a machete now. Jump up like you're a Zara. And boom. You're a cruel hearted man, man. Hmm? You're a cruel hearted man. And I can't see people based on the video. This woman is not an easy woman for dealing with you. You understand? You remember that woman that would not the viral video where beat up the man that done a West Smallan? Yeah, when they want to say my call up his name or something and put on a couple of lick on him. You understand? Yeah, you don't look like one of them type of, you understand? Rough type of woman that they know play people, they know ramp. Zin? But me I tell us some man need for bill. Zin? You can't expect you to jump up, be a man. Sometimes we have to walk away, people. We have to leave trouble alone. Zin? Sometimes the more thing in a lead to different things. You get what me I say? So, yo, we can't live someone. We can't live in our society where we just easy to get hungry, easy for jaw, tool, easy for jaw, weapon and cause, arm and cause, this and cause that. You understand? Because it's not a good look, people. Hmm? How you feeling of yourself now? All of them a video went viral and them youth them see it. A big man, you know, this is not talk about a look a young boy, a big man and big woman and argue people. You know, look good. You know, look, but they can't hear the man them in the background and I make a talk and the man them say, yo, such and such, you know what I mean? Like them I tell the man saying for bill. Zin? Cause look like him did and him a prolong the argument. But people, as me I said, the lady should never throw nothing in her face. Zin? That's such wrong. So two wrongs can't make right. It took, you know what I mean? Two wrongs can't make it right. So for a lot of people, I see it where a lot of people just say, yo, the man for dead and this and that, you know what I mean? Which me say wrong people. You don't give him no right. Zin? But some woman would have learned to control herself as well. Zin? Which me not give man a right to say you use the machete and do this and do that. But would have learned to control herself because it could have turned out the other way. Zin? And we have seen situations where women turn out to be so dangerous that if them have that machete, they will use it too. Zin? But boy, only just sees and he knows my people. Well, my viewers and subscribers, I feel good and I feel great to know that she okay. You understand? Them say she did day hospital and she did sleep over in a hospital, but she never have no injury, life threatening and thing. But you know, see a machete cut in her face, people, that can a scar the rest of her life unless she go do some surgery, plastic surgery, and how much money that has to go. See? Well, this amount of people, you know, the charges are gonna laid against him. You get me answer? Because why? Me don't know. But yo, we need for bill. As I said before, we need for bill. We need to adjust things more better. See? So for anybody out there who feel like any man who want to argue with woman and end up take cutlass and jam, do fling up chop like una this and that, a straight attack for una. See? And for any woman out there who feel like they want to go angry man and treat man like nothing on the need for bill, because me go attack una too. See? Because some, as Mr. Bieber, two wrongs don't make right. And me not go pick no side with nothing and I saw the attacking bastard. Some viewers and subscribers, you are gone. More loving the people. And more respect and just do the right thing, people, and just stay blessed and stay safe out there. You understand? Yeah, man, my dear people, as I tell you, it's a really hot day today. Very hot day. You know what I mean? And just I go and drive through people and I go and stroll through and doing the work. You get what I say? So peace, love, respect, and always follow the link. Big up.